Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Yes, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 hang on.
Calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man. Hold on up. Let's go, let's go!
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
What a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Tess?
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup.
damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
It's the ears of infection, I believe.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go.
Over the skeleton. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Oh, this is crazy.
Don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
I'm okay. We got a way through.
Thank you.
check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine. Grab his Molotovs.
quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Stay sharp.
I got it.